I heard that the ATF wants to make that illegal. I'll show you the only method you need to make this legal. It's real simple.